No niin, tervetuloa uuden videon pariin.
Yes, it's pizza time! I forgive you!
Don't let
them
see you!
It's not a slice of pizza! It's a slice of life itself!
Are you okay, pal? Do we really need it?
I pay top dollar for anything of value. Thank you for visiting Bumville's number one pawn shop.
Thank you. have enough materials to create a simple repair kit. Now, take the repair kit and use it on the broken pit.
Stuff!
Easy. Hire me to blow. Remember that you can visit my place to buy rare material.
Huh?
The creeps are in danger. Meet me as soon as possible. Your trusty spy, Bugsy.
I can hear your stomach grumbling. Cool stuff! Got it!
Ha ha ha!
You won't find better deals anywhere else. Have a nice day. What'll it be? Anything else? Enjoy. Good luck out there. Feel free to look around. Good luck out there.
Yeah, I can hold on to that for
you.
You
won't find better deals anywhere else. Good luck out there. We have everything a fine bum like yourself needs. Have a nice day.
This is perfect! A masterpiece!
Sorry, I don't have any spare change. Hopefully that's enough.
Remember to keep yourself hydrated!
Here.
Maybe next time, okay? Sorry, no cash on me. Hopefully that's enough.
You know the drill. Keep your distance. Look away.
Yeah, yeah. We got your message. What's going on? Here they are! Go get them, Tiger!
Like that creep.
I'm forever in your debt.
Good job! We won back some respect on the streets. We can... I think we're ready to show Evil Way that they shouldn't have messed with us. However, if you want some more practice first, I said...
Thank you. buy yourself something.
Get your lazy ass out of my face! Piss off! You won't get anything from me.
I can spare a little.
Buy yourself something. Hopefully that's enough.
Remember to keep yourself hydrated.
What'll it be?
You look like you could use a drink.
Here you go, sir. Stay positive.
Stuff. I'm no medic, but that looks bad. Open up, fuckers! I want my bus!
I can help. Meet me behind the hospital.
Who was that guy? He was wearing a lab coat. I don't trust guys in lab coats. They remind me of this one time when I lost my body and became a fucking shopping cart. Fun times. Doesn't seem like we have much of a choice, huh? He told us to meet him next to the hospital. Maybe he's just a doctor with a soft spot for bums? You know, free medical service and stuff. Nothing evil, twisted, or dangerous, like with most of the people we meet. Who am I kidding? Let's go see what sort of crazy person we have to deal
hot
with
dogs,
this time.
Hot dogs, yum, yum, yum.
Hey, nerd! You said something about helping us out? The recipe started with a beer! Then, a four-leaf clover! No, wait! That wasn't it! Take it out!
First kick that four-leaf clover out of there!
It was a dragon horn flower and a head of bear garlic. I'm sure of it. Right, now cook it. You may not remember how, but I'm sure it will all come back to you naturally. Yeah, that's it! Good job, pal!
Fusto beer! A potent brew with a potent smell!
drink it, and release a mighty garlic-scented burp. Its unrelenting force will send people flying. The smelly fumes are also highly flammable and will ignite when the bottle breaks. Simply throw it to create a fiery explosion.
Time for a field test. Let's see how these boxes react to your mixture. Amazing! If my observations are correct, then each brew also has an alternative use. Can you demonstrate? Fascinating. This should make my studies much easier. As promised, here is the data you were looking for. Capitalist.
Throwing rich assholes into a big metal box? Count me in!
Okay, you're... I'm not gonna lose to a fuck. Go bother someone else.
Come on.
That was a dirty move.
What?
Stay away from me.
Sorry, but no.
It seems that capitalism has won this time.
Yo. Kai tää video oli tässä, joten kiitos, että katsoitte videon ja nähdään ensi kerralla. Se on tällä erää. Moro!